Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
Right-wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a cry of shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you. On our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker. Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp. You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted to race. Holla at y'all later. What's with all aluminum foil, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face. Step on up. Now, we ain't no motherfucking joke, so remember the name. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drop?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most. But getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit. Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame Havoc, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot, I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. Well, I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo! Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission. As I steps in the temple, spotting, guiding us up. Hey, you wanna hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Naples munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Wow, brother, it's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm faded. Cock-a-doodle-doo, it's time for chicken. Cock-a-doodle-doo, it's time for a feast. Eat a 90-piece bucket, but you can tell. He's been to Clucking Bell. The chicken is a bird with a tiny brain. So we assume he doesn't feel any pain. We shrink their heads and we breed them fast. 6 wings, 40 breasts, and then they're gassed. Cock-a-doodle-doo, we're psychotic crazies. Cock-a-doodle-doo, factory farming's insane. We denied it all before our stock price fell. Come down to Clucking Bell.
Clucking Bell! If you enjoy it, the chicken didn't die in vain.
Radio Los Santos, the official home of the drive-by and true home of gangster rap. Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda high. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no palm. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the door. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Drove to the paddock, hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cows. Cause just yesterday them dudes tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing. As I ran the intersection with the shot dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. With the hats on the cracks, shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Roll them in a circle of niggas and watch me break them with the 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even back door, little jump. I picked up the cash flow, then we played those, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed on South Central LA. Today was a good day.
There she is, brother. San Piero, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Piero, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Piero, between Garcia and East Basin. Deep, so deep, so deep, put her ass to sleep.
keep it locked and loaded right where it's at. Radio Los Santos.
Today was like one of those spy dreams. Didn't even see a barrel flashing on his eye beams.
You just put on a controller from the studio. Your voice is so sick. Radio Los Santos!
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life, you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something, and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here, it's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I gonna find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Oh, man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89 Pierre Love-In, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. They were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Gang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man. We're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage and doors by the waste ground. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. You down?
Just polar bears shit in the woods.
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was, like, so far gone, man.